Right.
G'day guys, it's me, crazy. Wait. Wait, can this fall off? Yes.
Very well.
Yep.
Then I can't fill up. And the lazy. What's the bar? That's the one that's so far. My phone. The wooden man.
Why are you moving? We're supposed to go here because it says saving. Well, we can't control it, can we? It should hopefully. You're controlling it? Oh god. Alright, you can stop moving it now. We can go on a straight line, please. Someone's watching. No, look. Stop. Can you look forwards? You're turning this! You're turning the whole boat! Turning the right way! I'm standing. I'm taking the easier way. Slow.
I will survive. Oh, you should tell me.
Oh, yeah. No.
Don't leave me.
It's too late.
No, it's not. It's never too late.
Ah! Oh my god. Yeah. Stop, alright?
We're here. We're stuck. Speed break.
Whoa. I don't think we're even supposed to use the speed break.
I want to use the speed break.
cool. It shuts up.
I think we have to put it in the order going into here.
Why would we have to put it in the water? Wouldn't we have to go up there?
Why would we know? Because use this to go and put it below us.
But why would you put it in the water? We have this. If you stuff up the whole level, it's your fault, right?
No, this is how you're gonna do it. Why would they have a boat?
To trick us.
No, you're kidding me.
Gotta put it closer. What are you doing? We're supposed to put it closer.
Wait, what if we can just drag it and just do that?
No. Well, we can't with this giant thing blocking the way.
Do you think we're getting closer?
No. Because I don't think this is possible. It's not. You can't. You can't, dude. This game is supposed to be one player. We need two dumb mines, we need two half a mine to get one mine. There was a comment, so I want to check it.
You know someone posted comments?
That's what I'm looking at! Oh. Oof, it's your boy. Oh. I had a feeling it was you. Cactus.
It's moving.
It's moving in a circle.
You can go that way, so you need this.
Just look at the boat. Trying to see if this is getting up closer. Can't move it. I don't think one of us can. That's actually gotten any closer. not even doing anything. You're just walking.
I don't know what to do. Actually, I think it is going closer.
No, it's not. It was always like that.
Just get back in the last year.
Yeah, I can.
You can?
Yep.
Do it. Let's see. Okay.
Oh my god, it has gotten a lot closer.
Let's see.
Yeah, from me doing this.
Okay, you do that and I'll tag it. I think we have to even out the road.
That's impossible.
It's working!
No, because it's only supposed to be one player.
Oh, yeah.
Not sure if it was working or if I was just changing the camera angle.
Now on my screen I can see the water.
It's called tides. Yeah. Try the log thing. Highly doubt it, but let's try. I see why this one is called water now. I only need one log.
You need one chicken.
No, you only need one log. Yeah. The reason why is you trip over the second one. Oh my god. Actually, I figured it out. Wait. I've had an idea. Probably not gonna work, but I had an idea.
I'm gonna stand up.
Had another idea.
Give up on this boat?
No. It's gonna take too long rowing. Okay. Yep, put that there. Now jump over. Let's try and put weight up on this end. Where's the other log? Where's the other log?
I don't know. I think it rolled in the water. I found it. There it is.
You can't get to it.
Water.
really that great. It tips the boat. Watch. If I do it right. See what I mean? And if we had... Actually... put this log under, sort of. Can you grab the other side? The log, not the floor. Okay, now pull towards the boat. Wait, let me get my fat ass up. Just so you know, guys, we are complete idiots, in case you couldn't tell by the title of this video. How to be an idiot. Oh no, it's called The Idiots. We're the idiots, by the way. If you didn't figure that out, you're an idiot. Come on! Kinda stuffed it up!
Oh, we have to restart the entire level. Alright, let's go.
We're not stopping for the sailboat. What the hell are you doing? I'm rowing.
That way my foolish friend.
Says the guy who threw the piece of wood in the water.
Yeah, it rolled in the water and I tried to get it.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You had no idea. On the other side of the wall.
What's the point of that?
I don't know. I thought I might have skipped the level.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Quite pathetic.
Oh, what do you do with these?
One goes under. I said one. Yeah, this is so much further from the water. I can get up with a giant piece of wood in my face. Now put the wood up to my hands. I'm up. What the hell are you? Let go. The boat doesn't even tip now, does it? Wait. You stay there. Stay there.
Stay there.
Falls off. One lock to tip it. Grab it. Now jump up, now jump up. Jump over! Or is it gonna fall over and fall off again? Actually, let me try this.
touch it up.
No, because I'm recording. You go and try and figure something out, and I'll watch a video. Oh my god.
Had nothing to do with the wood.
Yeah, it did. You had one piece of wood underneath.
Alright,
what are you doing?
You want me to tilt it?
You don't need to, it's already tilted. Can you just help me put this wood under?
Okay.
Yeah, push it to me. Okay, now lodge it under the boat. Wait, we're turning the whole boat. Like, gotta push it to me again. I didn't look at anything else, by the way. Okay, let go.
Okay, so what do I do?
Alright, we need to lift the boat up from behind.
We worked this out.
Yeah, definitely.
Can I drive? Please.
Let me get in the boat!
Okay.
You crash on. What the hell? Yeah, I know.
Go to that big boat.
It's you doing?
I can't get to you.
Yes, you can.
If I go in the water, it doesn't help that easy.
Yeah, because I haven't reached the checkpoint yet. Oh, I was about to be pissed off at this game. I said wait for me to get the checkpoint. It should be just like up here or something.
Oh, you got it already. Oh no, you just keep falling off there.
Are you grabbing? You're supposed to grab when you land.
Okay, don't drive yet, don't drive yet.
Is this driving or is this like a crane? How do you know? Trophy.
Did I get one?
No, because it... How else are you going to get there? Do you realize that what's the point of getting up there? Because you can't get up. Get for telling me to do a dumb idea. Oh, you're not gonna make it on from there? I'm trying to stop it. Right. I stopped it. You potato. The boat messed it up. Alright, I'll just go.
I'm coming.
least I have control of my boat. Trophy. You're a loner. You don't get trophies.
No, don't kill yourself.
I'm not killing myself. Huh. I like how you're killing yourself and I'm just going on a little boat ride. Yeah, because I got you there. There's the boat. I was supposed to park it in here, but I'm a sucker instead. I think we should end the end of this amazing idiot video.